Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do the TMI tag video. I've been seeing it going around quite a lot recently, more than I ever really have. So I thought I would do it as well because, you know, it's just a bit of fun, isn't it? So I've got 49 questions here. There should be 50, but a couple of them were really crap, so I changed them. So if you can hear any music, it's my boyfriend. He is DJing in the kitchen. It's really annoying. That is my life. That's my life. So I'm just gonna get right into the questions. So, number one, what are you wearing? I am wearing a t-shirt dress from H&M, and it says, it is a Justin Bieber t-shirt dress. It says Justin Forever, and then on the back, it's got Bieber and his tour dates, and it's in the shape of a cross. And it's just a really cute little t-shirt dress. I picked it up today, and that's why I'm wearing it. So yeah, I got it today, and I just thought I would for this video. Number two, ever been in love? Yes, I am in love at the moment. Me and my boyfriend have been together for 3.5 years now, so yes, we love each other, and so I've been in love. Number three, ever had a terrible breakup? I've had bad breakups, but I haven't had like really, really bad breakups. So my ex, that was a pretty like messy breakup, only because of the way he acted. So yeah, no, I've not really had terrible breakups. That was probably the worst one. Number four, how tall are you? I don't know. I am guessing between about 5'3", 5'4". Probably average, like about 5'3", I'm pretty sure. Number five, any tattoos? Yes. So I have some on my arms. I've got the top of my arm down here. And that is it for the moment. Oh, and I've got my ankles tattooed as well. Number six, any piercings? I used to have loads of piercings. I don't know if you can see it in the video, but if you can see it in the video, you probably notice I have a big sort of like hole here, which is like not even in the center. I have had a piercing here. This one was a Medusa. I had it done twice because the first time he did it wonky. So I went back, took it out, let it heal, went back to get it done again. Did the exact same place. I was annoyed. So I've had those two done. I used to have my little smiley piercing done. I've had my septum, both sides of my nose. I've got stretched ears. I used to have piercings going all the way up my ears as well. I have my belly button still in. And I also used to have my nipples both pierced, which I am going to get redone soon. I had to take them out because I caught one on, I think it was like the bed sheet or like a towel or something when I got out of the shower, and it just would not heal after that time. Even though I'd had them in for years before that, as soon as they caught, they just would not heal. Number seven, favorite YouTubers. So I'm just gonna go, because I can't remember names off the top of my head. I can remember names, but like I feel like I would miss somebody out, and that's not fair. So I'm just gonna list like my favorite ones, though, the main ones on my little YouTube at the top here. So Belle Jordan, I love her. She is such a cutie, and insane at makeup as well. She used to work for Ila Mask, if I'm correct there. I think she did years ago. So that was the brand that I used to work for as well. Then we've got Desi Perkins. Obviously, she is probably my favorite. I watch her Snapchats religiously. It's really sad. But her and Katie are Lusterlux. She's another one of my favorites. They are just so funny. They're so funny. And they're sort of like what I strive to be as a YouTuber. Just like really cool and relaxed with it. Not too serious. Like I don't want to be that person that's like takes their job too seriously. Not that this is my job yet, but I would like it to be my job. Next one I have is Jamie Genevieve. So I've been following Jamie since way before she blew up on Instagram. And I remember just watching it and being like, yes girl, you are killing it. Like, you are killing it. She is another one that also used to work for Ila Mask in Glasgow. So it's nice knowing that I came from the same company as she did, and she's got to this point in her life, and I could be there one day. I could be there one day. So yeah, I love that. Another one is I love Sara'i, so that's Karen, love her. And then I've got Amanda Ensing and Orpha. Orpha, I haven't followed her for as long as I followed any of the others. I've followed her for about a year and a half now, but she is just insane. The amount of different looks she comes up with every single day is just, it just blows my mind. It's so inspirational because everybody has those days that they're like, oh, don't know what to do, can't really be bothered to do my makeup. And she, if I feel that way, I just look at her Instagram and I'm like, yeah, I'm inspired again now. So, next question. Number 8, where do you get your inspiration from? I get my inspiration from literally anything and everything. So obviously a lot of inspiration comes from other people in this industry. So other people in the industry, makeup artists, YouTubers, fashion and style icons, hairstylists, like I love changing my hair up. Obviously I don't really change the color that often. So yeah, everywhere really. I get it from day to day. I am an avid sunglasses collector. And I love seeing different types of sunglasses. So when I have like a style piece like that, that inspires me to create a makeup look that I could wear with it, an outfit, or if I get anything like a t-shirt, a pair of jeans, a necklace, a choker, anything. Anything like that can inspire me, as well as day-to-day things like nature, artwork. Number 9, favorite show. So my favorite TV show is, hands down, without a doubt, The Walking Dead. I love it. It's my favorite. And I am literally the type of person that's like, stop talking whilst I'm watching it. It's kind of crazy how much I love it so much. And I'm really sad at the moment that I'm having to wait until October for the next installment, you know? Number 10, favorite band. I don't listen to bands anymore. I can't even remember the last time I listened to like a band. My favourite artists at the moment are Kehlani, Biebs, love a bit of Justin Bieber. I love Jessie Ware, always will do. And Lana Del Rey is one of my favourites. Excuse me, my voice is failing me. 11, how old were you when you started doing makeup? When I first started really getting into makeup and realize that it's what I wanted to do, I was like, it wasn't even that long ago. I was probably 17. Before that, from the age of like 12 to 17, I wanted to be a tattoo artist. And up until that point, that is what I was gonna be. I spent all day, every day drawing. I still have like big leather cases full of all my sketches, tattoo designs, everything. But then I got to 17 and I was like, is this really what I want? I love tattoo art. I want to get more. I'm like, I love collecting tattoos. But I mean, makeup is just so much more personal to me because it's on me and I can do it for other people. And if they don't like it, they can wash it off. You know what I mean? I would hate to put a tattoo on somebody and they like it when they see it to start with and then they hate it. I would hate that. So yeah, makeup to me is something really, really close to my heart. It's a way of expressing yourself. I have gone through crazy phases of makeup. When I was in college, I used to do these horrible wings and I used to draw my eyebrows on with Black Track from MAC and they were so black and so angular and thin. And then I used to do these wings that would literally touch the end of my brow, but then they would cover my whole lid. They were so thick and horrible. But again, makeup is a learning process. You're always learning. Doesn't matter how long you've been in the industry, you're always gonna be learning something from somebody or from somewhere. It doesn't really matter. So yeah, I was about 17 when I started doing it properly. Number 12, favorite song. At the moment, I would say my favorite song. So at the moment, my favorite song I've been listening to nonstop is I Was Wrong by Arizona, and it's the Robin Schulz? The Robin Schulz remix. Number 13, how old are you? I am 22. Number 14, zodiac sign. I was born in February, so my zodiac sign is Pisces. Number 15, quality you look for in a partner. I love ambition. If somebody's not ambitious, I'm not attracted to them at all. I want somebody who has got so much drive and so much ambition. They want to achieve so much in their life because I want that. Number 16, favorite quote. Next question. 17, favorite actor. My favorite actor would probably be Leonardo DiCaprio. 18, favorite color. At the moment, it's probably baby pink. 19, loud music or soft music. I'd love to say soft music, but in my life, I don't get soft music. You can probably hear it right now. All I get is loud music. Number 20, where is your dream place to live? I would love to live in LA. 21, how long does it take you to shower? I thought I didn't take that long in the shower. For a girl anyway. If I don't have to like wash my hair and like shave my legs and stuff, if I just need to get in, wash my face and wash my body, I can be in and out of the shower in about 20 minutes, but I love showering, so I would like to stand there in the water. If I have to wash my hair, shave my legs, wash everything, I can be in there for like an hour. Number 22, how long does it take you to get ready in the morning? On a working day, I get up half an hour before I need to leave the house, and that doesn't mean I'm ready when I leave. On my days off, depending on what sort of makeup look I want to do, so if I did something like this on my day off, it would probably take me an hour to an hour and a half, but that's only because I have the time and I will just sit there and just do it really leisurely and slow. Number 23, ever been in a physical fight? No. 24, turn-ons would be chivalry. I love a well-dressed man. Hate beards. Just thought I would add that in there. 25, turn-offs, beards. Arrogance and rudeness. I don't like any of that. I think it's awful. 26, the reason you joined YouTube. I want to be able to teach people makeup full time. So obviously right now I do work in the makeup industry full time. I do this in my free time and then 5 days a week I work for a makeup brand. But ideally I want to be doing this. I want to be self-employed. I want to be able to travel with my job and I want to be able to travel around the world and teach people how to do makeup. I think it's so rewarding. Number 27, fears. So my biggest fear in life is spiders. I know they're harmless. Some of them aren't, but in this country, they're pretty much harmless. So that, and I am not scared to admit that I'm scared of the dark. Number 28, the last thing that made you cry. I think the last time I cried was when I was due my contraceptive injection and my hormones were all over the place. I was watching TV and I cried at the adverts. They weren't even sad, I just cried. Number 29, last time you said you loved someone. Last night before I went to sleep, me and my boyfriend told each other we loved each other. We do most nights. I think that's important, you know, in a relationship. 30, meaning behind your blogger name. This is a good one. Obviously, my blogger name is Makeup by Delight. A lot of people used to think it was called Delete, and I don't know how they thought that because Delete isn't spelled anything like my blogger name. But anyway, it's Makeup by Delight. So Delight, it was my burlesque name. So I used to do burlesque a couple of years ago and my name was Dorothy Delight. 31, last book you read. The last book I read was called How to Stop Giving a Fuck, I think. I think it was like How to Improve Your Life and Stop Giving a Fuck. Number 32, how do you feel about cosmetic procedures? I am so open to cosmetic procedures. I will never say never. Yeah, I will never say never about anything. I've had my lips done once, as you've probably seen the video on my channel. And I am planning on getting a couple more things done over this year and next year. Not major things, there's no operations involved, just cosmetic procedures to my face. So I want to get my lips done again. I do want to get a little bit of Botox in my forehead just to get rid of these expression lines that I get, because they do get quite deep throughout the day, and also here as well where I frown. And then the main one for me, it doesn't show up very well on the camera because of obviously the lighting helps to sort of like smooth everything out a little bit. But right here in my tear troughs, I do have quite deep set lines, just here, and I do get a very dark discoloration under my eyes, so I am gonna get those filled. That'll be the first thing I get done. 33, last show you watched. It was Family Guy, and it was last night. 34, the relationship with the last person you text. The last person I text was my friend Naomi. She's my best friend. 35, the last person you talked to. My boyfriend, because he came in here and stole my tripod. 36, favorite food. My favorite food, like cuisine, is Mexican. 37, a place you want to visit. I want to visit New York and I really want to go this year. 38, last place you were. The last place I was in town today. I did a little bit of shopping with my boyfriend. Number 39, favorite foundation. You guys know what's coming. It's the Too Faced Born This Way foundation. Number 40, last time you kissed somebody. Today, it was my boyfriend. Number 41, last time you were insulted. Today, it was my boyfriend. He does it very playfully, by the way. I don't want anybody to like go after him, send him hate. It's very playful. But number 42, favorite flavor sweet. My favorite sweet at the moment is peanut M&Ms. I love peanut M&Ms. I love all M&Ms. Peanut M&Ms are my jam. 43, holy grail product. I'm just gonna go right in there and say my holy grail product at the moment is the Kat Von D tattoo liner. I love this. It's amazing. I've had this for so long now and it's still not dried up. Number 44, favorite type of jewelry. I love chokers and I also love the little midi rings that you wear like here on like the middle of your finger. I love those so much. I think they're so pretty. Number 45, what is your life goal? My life goal is to live in LA, be a full-time YouTuber and blogger. Number 46, when you were younger, did you wear braces? I did wear braces when I was younger. I had them on for quite a long time. My teeth were really bad before braces. I had a really, really bad overbite. So I could literally fit my thumb in between my top and bottom teeth, like when my teeth were closed like this. My teeth were really straight and now my wisdom teeth on this side started coming through. I've had them removed now, but when they started coming through, they started to push my teeth out of line. So now my teeth are like, they aren't the straightest anymore. So I am gonna look into getting that corrected at some point over the next couple of years. 47, where do you shop for clothes? Literally everywhere. I went into Primark today. That's not somewhere I go often because I can never usually find anything. But I went in there today, found a couple of things. I love H&M, so that is where this little t-shirt dress is from. Topshop, but then I love like online shops as well. So Pretty Little Thing, Urban Outfitters, ASOS, Boohoo, Misguided, all of those good ones. 48, what is your favorite childhood memory? My oldest childhood memory that I can remember to this day is the first time I ever went to Disney World in Florida. I think I was about 4 at the time. That is my oldest memory, and I just remember having this pink princess hat, and I got my face painted with this like design around my eye, and then she did like glitter lips on me, and I just remember that like it was yesterday. It's so vivid to me. I remember going into Animal Kingdom as well, and all of the bushes were like cut into characters. So there was like Timon and Pumbaa, and then there was like Minnie and Mickey in like cut into the bushes. Disney World will always have a really close place in my heart, and I definitely still want to go back. And number 49 is last time you hung out with somebody. Last time I hung out with somebody, I guess, was today. Like, me and my boyfriend hung out in town. I know we live together, but we don't actually get to spend a lot of our free time together. And that is all of the questions. So that was really fun, actually. I really want to do some more videos like this. Maybe I'll do a Q&A at some point soon. I hope you like this video. If you want me to do more things like this, just let me know and I will. And I hope you enjoyed me answering those questions for you. Like, I know it's quite weird. You just sat there like answering questions off a phone. Nobody's asked me these questions. I've just decided to do it myself. I know that I'm really nosy, so that's why I like watching these. I love hearing about people's lives. I'm nosy. And I hope you're all nosy too, and I hope you'll all love this video. So I will be back really soon with another video. Bye guys!